We'll always have you.
Got reports that Drubman repelled another Peggy attack. You should head over and make sure they don't need any.
Thank you.
turn them off.
Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Help me! There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them off. Don't get too close to the coil. It seems obvious, but...
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait until my kid's at least five.
You don't help me. All of mankind will die. I don't have time to explain it. You wouldn't understand it if I did. Just trust me.
It's nothing, Larry. Push it. They want you to do something stupid.
Greetings, miss.
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
You know that can't hurt me, right?
The only way to end this is by putting a ton of bullets in Johnson's noggin.
I wanted to test my machine on an animal. But none of these farmers would steal me.
real loco. I don't know how that asshole ain't locked up and wearing a straitjacket.
Deputy!
Take him out.
It's Larry! I'm coming to give you a hand! I see the devices perfectly from up here! Just bear with me. I only learned how to fly about 20 minutes ago! Anne gave me a crash course!
Noah's still alive.
I was meant for something more.
Alright, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us! Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too!